I'd be willing to bet you that there's a good chance all five of these will be head coaches soon. Without further ado, Coach, it is time for you to come up and announce the winner. Everybody, Frank Broyles.
Oh, thank you. Round of applause for these. I want to thank David and the Rotary Club for what they do to make this such a wonderful occasion to honor the assistant coaches with a national award that really has a meaning to it. So our winner is Pat Narduzzi from Michigan State.